for this video, I'm going to do a haul for my Boxing Day shopping with my family. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Sorry if I haven't been posting any videos for a long time. I'm just having a hard time to find some contents to put through my video or to talk about because my routine is just work, home. So there's nothing much about me lately. But just now for the holidays, we've been to the city to go shop on Boxing Day. So it's our family's first time to shop on Boxing Day since we've been here in Australia. And it's really pretty crowded. It was shocking because we've been shopping the cities for like 10th or how many times already, but it's the first time we've seen that many people on a Monday. If you guys don't know, Boxing Day is like big sale day or something because it's after Christmas Day. It's big sales because after all those Christmas sales, they still drop down those prices lower than it was before, and that's why many people go shopping on Boxing Day because the prices are so low that you really want to shop lots, you know. Start off, for your guys' information, if there's some people shoeholic, bagholic or something, if they're so-called clothholic or something, I'm into clothes and I love fashion so much. So in this haul, there's lots of clothing. Yeah, it's more on clothing, okay? So let's start off with my favorite shops. So let's start with Cotton On. I got this tank top. It's for gym. It's called Element Tank. And it's in their sports collection. So it was $19.95 before and it dropped down to $10. So I saved like $9.95. So I'm gonna show some like video photos on the side while I'm wearing it so you guys know how it fits me. Next is this sports bra. So it's for my gym and workout stuff. I wish I could do more workouts now. So it's still from their sports collection and still from Cotton On. It was called the Luxe Ombre Crop and it's color black and I'm in size small. So it was from $39.95 and it dropped down to $15. Yeah, big savings, yep. Yeah. Next is the sports shorts. The Lifestyle Short. It's still from their sports collection. I don't have the price here. I think I removed it already. But I know it's like $30. It wasn't on sale, but I like it, so. Next is this body fit dress. You guys can see it. Yeah, I'm gonna fit it so you guys also see it. So I got this from Cotton On still, and it's $19.95. And it had this little slit at the back. So that's all from Cotton On. We'll now proceed to Supre. So I love this shop as well. So I have this sports short, snap button short. So I like this one because I think it was on trend. Well, not the shorts one, but the pants one. I haven't seen the pants one yet. So I grabbed this one because it got my attention. So it's the famous snap button. So you can do it like this. Yeah. So I got this for $30. It wasn't on sale as well because it's their newest collection. So I got this bandeau top as well. It's $15.95 and it's still black and it's garterized, so it's stretchy. Next, I got this summer sweat short, extra small. So I got this from Supreme still. So this was, I knew for sure, this was $20 before and I got it for $10. So I like this when I go to the beach, and even if just using it when I go to sleep. Next, I got this sport tank top from Supreme. Yeah, it's from their sport collection. This was originally $15 and then now it's down to $7. I got these sunnies as well. It's for $10 from Supreme still. So it's the pink aviator one. And the left one, I also got this socks from Cotton On. It's 3 for $10, so 3 pairs. I got 2 of the white ones and this black one. Next, we'll go to Valley Girl. If you guys are here in Australia and you love fashion that much, but you're in a budget or something, go to Valley Girl because they have good quality clothes and always on trend. So I got this white tank top. Let me call that one. It's super soft and it's super comfortable. So, and it's only for $9.95. It wasn't on sale, but it's good price. And I already got this Carterized bandeau inside. So I love pairing this. I love getting white tank tops, especially these comfy ones, so I could pair it with anything, almost anything. Yeah. Next is this bodysuit set, Do Something Amazing. This one I got it for $19.95, so it's like $20, and it's super comfy. And it's super soft as well. I love wearing bodysuits, but it just sucks when you go to the toilet. You know what I mean. Next, I got this one-piece swimsuit still from the Valley Girl. I got this for like $15. 15-ish or like 16-ish. But it was originally like $30 something, and then it was for 50% off, so I got it for like $15 something. It's a plain black one with these details on the sides. And a bit of bareback. Just a bit. And last one for my Valley Girl is this shorts. I love these details. Yep. I got this for like $30. It wasn't on sale as well. But I love it. And it wasn't that super short shorts. It's just enough. 10 said sale. Mm-hmm. Sale. 10. I only got one from this store. I got this summer pants. It's from their newest collection, so it wasn't on sale, but I love it. Especially that it's summer here in Australia. And for the vacation to come for 2018. So it's this pants here. It's a wide leg band. It's really good for summer. And it has this slit on this side. And I got this for $19.95. I love it. I couldn't resist. So I grabbed it. It's really good with the white tank top that I got. Or some bikini tops. Really good. We'll now proceed to Zara. Only got their Christmas collection perfume for girls. Yeah, this is their Christmas collection. So there's two perfumes inside. It was originally $25.95 and was down to $19.95 because Christmas is over, so I think they have some stocks left, so they dropped the price so they could sell everything before the next year. So there's two inside. So we got the Joyful True Bros. This is the one that I like. Really good. And I don't have that much perfume, so I'm trying to change now and get more perfumes as I can. And Femme. The other one is Femme. The Joyful True Bros is like kind of girly, girlish. While the Femme one is like a woody scent. It's really good that I have two for like a really good price, right? That's the Zara Christmas collection. Next, I got this slides from the Platypus. I got this one for $29.95, so it's like $30. So I got this. Call this one beige color. This I was size 7, US size 7. This is US size 6. And I regretted it because when I fitted it, it was so good. You know, like how your fit just fit in there and how your fit looks so good in it. But then when I wore it for a walk, it hurts on the top of my toe here. I don't know. My sister's size 6, so I still need to decide. I bought this because I thought of my future travels. I think it's comfy when you travel to just wear slides and your jean clothes with jacket on. Yeah, I couldn't wait for 2018. It's from Daiso, so I only got like 4 stops from Daiso. And you guys may be wondering, I only got 4 stops and I got this big bag here. Because this Daiso here has this no plastic policy, which they don't give you any plastic when you bought something, and you're gonna find somewhere else to put your stuff on. I only got my little backpack when we went to the mall, so I need to grab this one. So in Australia, it's almost everything at $2.80, so I got the bag for $2.80 as well. And the rest of the stuff that I'm gonna show you is like $2.80 as well. So I got this super soft face towel. It's really soft, like super soft, that it wouldn't harm your face. So I love this one. I love how, I think Korea, Japan has this cloth and it's really, really soft. So you would love washing your face every day. Next is this eye care set. So I've been looking for a scissor and a comb for my eyebrow because the hair is growing so long and all those excess hair coming out, everything. So I need this one. And the next is the Dental Floss Fake White. So I got this for $2.80 as well. I grabbed this because for just emergency purposes, you have something in your bag. And every time I love eating in the restaurant, so I better get this one. Lastly is this biscuit snack, yeah, from Meiji. I love this one from Japan. And I just love that they have it in Daiso, so I wouldn't need to go to Japan. Yeah, I paid for like $13.20. So yeah, that's it guys for my haul video for Boxing Day. I didn't shop that much. I'm not a shopaholic because I don't shop every day. But when I shop, I'm like one time big time. So yeah, that's all for the video today. Hope you guys enjoy my shopping haul for Boxing Day. And yeah, I'll see you guys again for my next video. Thanks for watching. Bye!